don't understand. Heck no. Hello. Make it. Thank you. No, I suck at this game today. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, good, good, good. Alright, I want to offer a little promotion. Ow. I'm not hearing any music. Ugh, I need a medkit.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
God.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shield. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Oh. Here we go. Much better. She's streaming because she is still a dark away from me. Okay, cool.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Warning, threat level increasing. Jump into the coolant is looking better all the time, Chief. Let's get out of here and find another way back to the ship. We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Power source detected. There's the gravity lift.
It's still operational.
That's our way back in.
Batteries. Okay.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
My God, this game.
Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Okay.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
No. This is a terminal.
Jacob, Captain, service number 01928-19912-JK. What is that noise? What is that damn noise? Where am I? Keys, Jacob. Oh, God, it hurts. This will never work, you covenant bastards. I'll never lead you to Earth. Keys. Jacob. Captain. Service number. 01928-19912-JK. Oh, God. You don't want Earth. You want everything. Get out of my head! Miranda, is that you?
Forget everything.
No, please. Don't let me forget. Jeez.
Jacob.
Captain, service number 1928-19912-J.
No more what you were. Memories. Emotions. All is now ours.
Keys.
Jacob.
Captain. Service number 01928-19912. JK, you will not have me!
We already do.
I'm dead.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn.
What?
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Oh my god!
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Thank you.
We'll make it.
Purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. An explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Hello.
Bridge. I made it. Let's get to work. I need you to upload it into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
Please stop the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
100,000 years of care on maintenance and diligence. 100,000 years protecting the galaxy's future. 100,000 years for fearing that our sacrifices... My sacrifice was in vain. And 16 hours after I finally made contact. This so-called reclaimer decides to blow it all up. I am not pleased. Just as I finally discovered that our plan to save the galaxy succeeded, the ancient enemy is unleashed once more. Why these reclaimers refuse to follow protocol is quite mystifying. Destroy my installation, will they? I shall renew efforts to make contact with the other rings immediately. This covenant may be useful to me. Although I don't think they fully understand what they claim to seek. Still, it makes no difference to me what they believe, as long as they do what must be done. I sound like her. Oh, but what I would not give to have even a single company of Prometheans here right now. Oh, they would most certainly restore order with their trademark lethality. Although, that would mean he would have to be here too. And without the librarian around to temper his rage, well, these reclaimers might almost prefer the blood.
Ah. I found it. Oh, frick. Light fuse action.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Oh, I see it open first.
We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry! Okay, I forgot. Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown timer. If it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't.
it's probably one of the hardest things ever. Just because of this. Yep, I can't do this. Stop.
Alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Come on! Yeah! Woo! Heck yeah! Oh!
Man. Cutting it close!
Oh. I'm panicking. My heart. Oh my God. Ah. son of a man.
Make it.
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Hey, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Oh my God. I'm never doing that again. I'm never doing that again. Oh my God. Never, ever. Mm-mm-mm. Oh my God. Yeah, so, I accidentally did something. Alright.
Welcome to the Halo Wars tutorial. It will teach you the basic commands and controls
used
in Halo Wars. Let's start with controlling the camera so you can find your way around the map. You will simply move the left thumbstick in the direction you want the camera to go. See if you can move the camera to the three flares that the blue objective arrow points to. Great. Now let's learn how to select your units. You will use what you learned about controlling the camera to center the crosshair in the middle of the screen over what you want to select.
Settle Wars.
Perfect. Now you have a unit selected, and you can see the unit type at the bottom of the screen. Let's issue a move order to the next smoke flare you see. Just move the crosshair to where you want the unit to go, and press X.
Let's roll. Let's go.
Notice that as your units move to new places on the map, the dark or fogged over areas get revealed. Good. Just keep following the blue objective arrow.
We're going. Rolling out.
Halo Wars is a game about controlling armies composed of different types of units. You now have more units to control. Select them all. You can do this by pressing the left bumper.
All units.
Good. Now, using what you've learned to move one unit, let's move all of these units. Move the crosshair to where you want to go, then press X.
Moving. We're going. Waypoint received.
Excellent. We need to get through that Covenant shield. Let's order our army to attack the power source. Just like you did when you moved your units, select your units and move the crosshair over what you want to attack. Then press X.
Get some!
The shield is down. Follow the blue objective arrow and practice attacking some other targets. Remember, however, that some enemy targets in Halo Wars can fight back.
Roger that.
Objective arrow to the last target.
On the way. Hoorah! We're going. Moving up.
These just last targets seem much stronger. Luckily, some units in Halo Wars have special abilities. Try attacking this target using the Y button instead of the X button. Basic controls tutorial for Halo Wars. For more advanced controls, try playing the advanced tutorial.
Captain's report. February 4th, 2531. 5 years. 5 long years. That's how long it took us to get Harvest back.
Go, go, go!
This is where it all started.
Setback after setback. Loss after loss. Made what was going to be a quick and decisive win into 5 years of hell. Of course, that's all Harvest is today. It's hell down there. But now it's ours again.
Are the fingers capital keys?
Standard orbit achieved. All systems normal.
Serena?
Bring weapon systems online.
Expecting trouble, Captain?
Harvest may be ours again, but I don't think the Covenant appreciate that yet. Sergeant Forge, report.
Definitely plenty of bad guys down here, Captain. And they found something in the ice.
Damn it. That complicates our mission. Anders, what have you got?
Captain, scans of the northern polar region show some interesting Covenant activity on the surface.
Where's Halo 2 worse?
What do you think they're looking for?
That's what we're here to find out. We're to bring Alpha Base up to operational status and take control of that site.
I'll get my equipment ready, Captain.
Lady, there's no way you're coming down here on the first burn.
Sergeant Forge, pull back to Alpha Base. I'm sending you some backup.
Roger that. Forge out.
So, nothing too difficult then?
Okay.
It might be the key to this whole war, Serena. It's worth the risk.
So.
Captain, Alpha is toast. Nothing for me to pull back to. Suggest you hold that backup for now.
We need to turn that around, Sergeant. Serena, what's our status?
Sir, we've got a lot of troops retreating from Alpha Base. If Sergeant Forge can regroup them, our numbers may be sufficient to retake the base.
Roger that. We'll round up any and all survivors and get Alpha back.
I'm not sure how we'd enjoy this game. Because it is RTS. Yeah. I really don't think I would like this game. I really don't. Yeah, what happened to 343? Like, Bungie. I did not know that. So he filled 343 made this thing collection. but they did not make the, they made the remastered of it. But not the, yeah. Oh, yeah. Makes sense. We're gonna start up a different show. They did a good job making, what's it called? I'm gonna, spell Master Chief Collection. Windora! I beat all the halos. I know what happens. The one I vaguely, the one I remember the most is probably Halo 5. Honestly, but let me see if he texts me. Actually, We're gonna set up a different stream, because then I can have my videos.